I'm Siddharth Chaturvedi. I work in health innovation at Microsoft. And through my journey over the last 10 years across the United States, the United Kingdom, and India, I've realized how important NLP has become as a major frontier of artificial intelligence. But majority of the investments in NLP have predominantly been focused on newswire PR or the general domain, whereas high value, high volume domains have been left out. To combat that deluge of information that is coming in these high volume domains, we think that there is a new approach that's needed. And to that end, we've created what is called biomedical NLP. To talk more about this, I would love to introduce you to Dr. Haifeng Poon, a senior director with Health Futures, who's dedicated his last decade of work towards biomedical NLP and the applications of it.
Hi, everyone. I'm Haifeng Poon. As Sid mentioned, I've been essentially doing biomed NLP research since my PhD. Biomed NLP can already be applied to PubMed scale knowledge extraction and support various applications such as question answering. Biomedicine is at the cusp of a major transformation, and biomed NLP can play a key role in it. The disruption from new technology has made it possible to attain high-definition patient data at scale. For example, the cost to sequence a human genome has just dropped below $1,000, making it broadly applicable to cancer and other disease. Meanwhile, regulatory changes have drastically accelerated the digitization of patient data, leading to the universal adoption of electronic medical records, or EMRs. This disruption heralds the new era of precision medicine, where treatment is tailored to individual patients based on their fine-grained characteristics. However, to fully materialize this potential, there are major hurdles to overcome. Every minute I'm speaking here, two new papers are published in biomedicine. Every day there are 4,000 new papers, and every year over 1 million. Biomed NLP can be applied to literature machine reading and help unlock this ocean of fast-growing knowledge. For example, we can quickly scan PubMed and extract COVID knowledge graph that uncover relation between symptoms, the virus protein, the immune pathway, or potential treatments. Similarly, biomed NLP can also be applied to clinical machine reading and help unlock longitudinal patient information from the EMRs. This is actually a key underpinning of this emerging field of real-world evidence that can help advance clinical care and substantially accelerate clinical research. In the mainstream NLP, the focus is on newswire, the web, which are very different from biomedical texts. In fact, if you take a look and compare the vocabulary of various BERT models, you'll find that biomed terms often are relegated to second-class citizens in the general domain models. A word like lymphoma may be shattered into arbitrary subwords, which make it very difficult to acquire the meaning. In biomedicine, we are also often need to combat much more complex linguistic phenomena. For example, the majority of information extraction work actually focus on binary relation within single sentences. In biomedicine, however, we often need to extract much more complex relations that may span across multiple paragraphs. For example, whether a mutation in a gene may confer resistance to a drug. More recently, we have developed multi-scale representation learning, which derive mention-level representation for a partial relation from the local text bands, and then combine them into a global representation for extracting complex relation across paragraphs. Finally, biomed NLP also face additional machine learning challenges. Standard supervised learning require label examples, but in biomedicine, labeling such example require deep domain expertise, which make it difficult to apply crowdsourcing, which as often done in the general domain. To overcome the annotation bottleneck, we have been focusing on self-supervised learning for biomed NLP. Essentially, we're trying to hallucinate a lot of noisy training example using the domain knowledge applying to unlabeled text. We have developed a unifying framework called deep probabilistic logic that can combine all this noisy and potentially conflicting self-supervision in a principled way using probabilistic graphical models. Most recently, we extended deep probabilistic logic and proposed self-supervised self-supervision which can essentially learn new cell supervision rules. So think about it as like hallucinating a new hallucination scheme. We also start exploring domain-specific pre-training for Biomed NLP. Here we make two observations that make us question the standard practice to build on top of general domain models. First, as Sid mentioned, biomedical text is very different from general domain ones. Also, in biomedicine, we actually have ample amount of unlabeled text that are available for pre-training. Consequently, we have been pursuing an alternative paradigm to pre-train from scratch entirely on biomedical texts, for example, PubMed papers. The resulting PubMed BERT model actually outperforms all prior language models in a wide range of biomedical NLP tasks, which is promising. For any application, we envision an approach of human-computer symbiosis in the form of assisted curation. Biomedical machine reading can reduce the giant haystack, such as the 4,000 paper for today, into a small set of candidate needles, which the human curator can quickly verify by essentially clicking a button. In the literature machine reading, we have successfully trained accurate machine reader for precision oncology without using any label examples. We conducted in-depth user study with an NCI designated cancer center. For an example drug, their standard process identify over 800 papers that are potentially relevant. And normally that will require them over 1,000 hours to actually curate them all. Our handover system instead summarizes all this paper instantly and produce about 40 candidate facts, which the expert curator can actually verify within an hour and already find over an order of magnitude more facts than they have ever curated in the past. In clinical machine reading, we have also made significant progress and can now extract key attribute for cancer patient from the EMRs with very high accuracy. And now we are starting exploring more general scenarios in real-world evidence and precision health. We have released our PubMed BERT models and they have been downloaded for over 25,000 times in the past months. To accelerate progress in biomedical NLP, we also have created the resource of the blurb, which hosted the first Biomed NLP leaderboard based on a comprehensive benchmark that spanned 6 tasks and 13 datasets. In the blurb website, you can find links to download the PubMed BERT model from Hugging Face. To load our model, essentially, it just takes one line of Python code. You can also find instruction to download and pre-process the various datasets and also submit to our leaderboard. For more information, you can check out our blurb website. You can also find additional information about our research agendas on our Biomed NLP and Project Hanover websites. You can also check out our MSR AI blog on our JAX partnership. We are looking forward to see what you will find with these models and datasets. Thank you.